Next, I'm going to illustrate how instrumental variables works using a table instead of graph. I've got a data set here with just 10 people. And for each person, I've shown how much education they've got, how much wage they make, their ability, and how far they live from a university. So I've sorted the data set so that people with less education are at the top and people with more education are at the bottom. Now, we see that people with more education tend to have higher wages. So this person's 25, but this person with a lot less education, only 8. We also see that people with more education tend to have higher ability. Okay, so here, there's a bunch of negative signs up here with the people with less education, whereas people with more education tend to have positive signs. So if we look at the data, we see a correlation between education and wage. It's a positive relationship. The more people with more education get more wages. So is that a causal effect? Well, maybe not, because of this, because of ability, which typically isn't observed. So in real data, we can't see this column. So there's this unobserved confounder out there that might be driving this relationship. So what do? That's where the instrument comes. So this distance to college instrument that I talked about, we see that if we take distance to college and just resort the same data so that now people who live closer to college are at the top and people who live farther at the bottom, the people who live close to college tend to make more money, whereas the people who live farther from college, they tend to make less money. We also see that people who live close to college tend to get more education, whereas people who live far from college tend to get less education. And finally, we see that people with who live close to college have about the same ability as people who live far from college. There doesn't seem to be a relationship between ability and distance to college. So we've argued that all three of the assumptions we need for an instrumental variables analysis to work hold. And so what we can conclude is that the correlation between the instrument, distance to college, and the outcome, hourly wage, reflects the true causal effect of the treatment, years of education, on the outcome, hourly wage. That's the basic idea behind instrumental variables analysis.